Cushion Ham Productions.
It's been a lot on my mind. Got me in hate with my kind. It's been a lot on my mind. Got me in hate with my kind. It's been a lot on my mind. I ain't never had no problems with no Asians. I ain't never had no problems with no Haitians. I ain't never had no problem with Jamaicans. I ain't never had no problems with Caucasians. I ain't never had no problems with Canadians. I ain't never had no problems with no Mexicans. I ain't never had no problems with no German man. I ain't never had a problem with a lot of men. In fact, the first time that I ran into trouble out here on my grind was with my so-called brother whose skin color same as mine. They say we brothers from another motherfucker blind. I hope I never meet another, I'm not even lying. Right hand of the God, I swear to God I'm not a fibber. I mean, don't even like other niggas. And if you relate to this the slightest, you can't call me bitter. African Americans are not the same as African Americans overcome oppression, neglectance, molestance, raped by siblings, alcoholic, drug addict, mamas and daddies, public school bullies, no toilet tissue, Wendy's napkins in the bathroom, preppy white people who don't know shit about their situation. If they got good news, they fellows are hating. On God they waiting, but they live with Satan. Might never see the dating, abandoned houses played in. But someday when they grow up and mature their mind, they will learn that freedom is a state of mind. With skin as dark as night, they still will seek to shine. With skin as dark as night, they still will seek to shine. Nigga. But then there's. Don't get me started on these. I swear to God, I hate these. Swear to God, I hate these. The American nigga. The American killer claim to wanna do better, but started guzzling liquor, pushing drugs upon other niggas, then calling them brother, then the same or another niggas. Sell crack to their mother, they got crabs in the barrel, they'll never help one another. Please do not let them scare you, they feed on that like no other. They were dreamers, but they thought that pain was destined fate. Niggas are not leaders, but they always seek to dominate. Niggas never see it, see the big picture. Niggas never grow up, they only get bigger. Don't know the value of their life, so they are. Don't know the value of a life, so they pull the trigger. So sad. We can't go to black clubs by ourselves. So sad. We can't hit our own clubs by ourselves. Hell nah, nigga. We don't know you, but your ass is getting robbed. Probably jump you, whoop your ass like it's our job. It's working with you at your job. We get you fired from your job. Hey, working, but they want a job. What bring the drama to your job, nigga? Jail and prison seem like a good thing. Whoever gets locked up the most declared the hood king. King of public housing overflowing with children. The land of public housing cause they fatherless children. Right hand up to God, I swear to God I'm not a fibber. Again, I mean nigga, don't even like other niggas. If you relate to this the slightest, you can't call me bitter. African Americans are not the same as niggas. Never see it, see the big picture. Never grow up, they only get bigger. Don't know the value of their life, so they are quitter. Don't know the value of their life, so they pull the trigger. It's been a lot on my mind. Got me in hate with my kind. It's been a lot on my mind. Got me in hate with my kind. It's been a lot on my mind. Now I'm in hate with my kind. It's been a lot on my mind. Got me in hate with my car.